Hey everyone, welcome back to Purvika, and today let us take you through the highlights of Samsung Galaxy Unpacked event livestream. We started with Galaxy Watch 4 series with a signature circular frame, but a redesign that looks more futuristic than ever. Straps now can be customized to mix them up together with various ways to style it to your taste. The Google-Samsung collab, which was announced earlier this year, comes to fruition with Wear OS powered by Samsung. The new platform incorporated both Tizen, which used to be the OS on Samsung smartwatches, and Wear OS features together, bringing you this new experience. Smartwatch 4 can observe sleeping patterns along with blood oxygen levels, snoring patterns, and improve your sleep. Body composition measurement was introduced to the smartwatch, which uses BIA, also known as Bioelectrical Impedance Analysis, by holding two fingers to the side of the watch. Samsung Health app has been updated here as well. Remember the bezel that was rotating on the Smartwatch 3? We all loved it, didn't we? Samsung has incorporated the smooth bezel interaction on the circumference of the dial. Pretty cool and unique to see how this interaction works here. New gesture controls introduced, like picking up the call by raising the arm up and down and dismissing alerts by just wiggling your wrists. We get to see two designs over here, namely the one which is the redesign without the bezels and one which is the classic design with the rotating bezels. After the smartwatch, we got to see the two new foldables showcased at the event, namely the Samsung Z Fold 3 and the Z Flip 3. Samsung Galaxy Z Fold 3 improves on the front screen display and even brings the better bezel-less design. It's lighter than the previous generations, with the front display that is 120Hz, same as the main display with the 7.6-inch view. About the main display here, we get to see the world's first in-display camera on a foldable. Impressive, isn't it? The punch hole shows up when you want to use a selfie camera and then hides when you're not using the display for other functions. Fold 3 main display now has much better optimization than ever, incorporating an immersive experience for shopping and even browsing. Fold 3 and Flip 3 now has water resistance rating that is IPX8. S Pen now comes to the Z Fold 3, even getting to see a redesign for the Galaxy Z Fold 3. The protective screen on the display is updated with 80% improvement. It even incorporates the Gorilla Glass Victus, the strongest glass on a smartphone. The next device we got to see is the all-new Flip 3 with a new design. We get a new front display, which is a mini display that shows notifications and even helps when we are clicking selfies or recording a video for a preview. Samsung improves on the camera experience with all-new Flex mode, incorporating framing in various ways to involve people in the scene without accessing the device. One of the cool features we get to see is the native screen sharing capabilities. We can share our screen while on a video call without a third-party app now. One UI 3 for the Z devices is one of a kind. The optimization for various form factors improves on the experience by miles. Samsung stressed on how WhatsApp data from your old iPhone can now easily be transferred to your new Z device with ease. Samsung unveiled the Thom Browne limited edition set of devices that included the Galaxy Buds with the all-new design, which looks spectacular and stylish. Speaking of the all-new Buds, we get to see the Galaxy Buds 2 with the new design, better battery life, basically 5 hours with ANC and 7 hours without the noise cancellation. We also get 20 hours with the case. We get to see the improved ANC, optimized call experience with the Buds 2. Yes, that is about everything we had to witness at the Galaxy Unpacked August event. Let us know what you guys thought about the devices and features. You can pre-order the devices now at Purvika website right away. What are you waiting for? Get on it! Thank you for watching. We hope this video was informative. And if you like this video, give us a thumbs up, share this video with your friends, subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to click on that bell icon. And we'll see you on the next one.